Bachelor creator Mike Fleiss has reconciled with his wife. Plus, Colton and Cassie make their music video debut coming up today on Bachelor News Daily. Batch fans, I know that you're just as obsessed with this crazy franchise as I am, and I have exclusive updates for this show and other amazing shows every day here on AfterBuzz TV Reality. Trust me, you don't want to miss a thing, so hit that subscribe button right now. In general, whenever Bachelor creator Mike Fleiss' name drops in the news, it isn't a good thing. Earlier this year, some shocking allegations came out against Mike Fleiss being both verbally and physically abusive to his wife, and the couple had since filed for divorce. The shocking allegations were accompanied by some disturbing photos captured by their outdoor Ring security system. Well, the couple has since seemingly reconciled, each offering Twitter statements about where they are now. On Mike's Twitter, "Happy to report that at Fleiss Laura and I have reconciled. I love my wife and am grateful for this opportunity to work on our marriage." Even further, his wife Laura has corrected her position on the argument, offering, "However, I would like to correct the erroneous reporting that my husband intentionally tried to attack and hurt me. That is untrue. We both take full responsibility for our actions and have worked very hard to repair the damage to our relationship and family, and are working together with the help of a marriage counselor to rebuild what we lost. I love at Fleissmaster and our kids very much. We appreciate your support at this time." The general reaction online for this ranges from tepid support to defensive guardedness, with at Vale offering, "We're watching you. One false step and Bachelor Nation will sign every petition in the world. Count on that. Fans aren't happy." Personally, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that you don't want to piss off Bachelor Nation. What are your thoughts on the Mike Fleiss update? Let me know in the comments below. In a very on-brand move, Cassie and Colton made their music video debut in country artist Adam DeLayek's single, Famous. Throughout the video, Colton is doing press for a fake movie called Midnight Code, and Cassie is playing some kind of production coordinator checking him out through the junket. From there, they fall in love, I guess, and start dancing together. The credits feature some adorable behind-the-scenes play between the couple, and you know, it's just all very Bachelor. In general, people are loving seeing Cassie and Colton make their music video debut, and I'd personally love to hear what you think in the comments below. That's all we've got for today's Bachelor News Daily, but make sure you tune in every Monday through Thursday for more Bachelor updates. In the meantime, my name is Jeff Graham. You can follow me on Twitter at Jeffrey C. Graham. And until next time, buzz you later.